Tom Legg, reporting for Anglers Mail Where to Fish. And I'm here this evening, lovely summer's evening, at Kingfisher Pond, which is one of the five lake dents of Hilby complex, which is situated alongside the A10 at Hilby in Norfolk, a few miles across from the Cambridgeshire borders. This one, Kingfisher Lake, 7 to 9 foot deep with 11 pegs, stuffed with carp, but it's run to 20. There's tench, barbel, chub in here, some good roach and rudd, also crucians. Going back towards the oldest lake on complex, which is the other side of the trees at the far end there, you can perhaps see the lad fishing there in the corner, pole fishing. He's just a little while back on luncheon meat. He's just had a very nice mirror out. So hopefully, while this vid is running, he might even get us another one. Anyways, going the other side of the trees, there's Farm Shop Lake, which is the oldest of the venues here at Dents. That's also the largest one with 30 pegs, well established, vast reed beds there. Pole waggler, small feeder with crumb, carp run to 40 in there, tench to 9, there's barbel, bream to double figures, a lot of bream in that lake. Again, good sized crucians, there's F1s, perch, rudd roach, and also a few big eels as well for the specialists out there who like a wriggler. Further down, half a mile down a farm track here, are the other three lakes which are clustered together. They are basically deep irrigation type farm reservoirs which have been converted across to fishing. You've got Willow Lake, which is 17 foot deep, 38 pegs, triangular shaped water with a central island. You've got Two Island Lake, which runs to 20 foot and has 30 pegs. And you've got Spinney, which is a smaller 23 pegger and 22 foot deep. So as you might imagine, this time of year, there's some a lot of up in the water fishing there. Carp coming shallow, pellet wag, long pole with short bit of line and just dobbing it in. Ah, just look, just the queue, our friend up the far end there's in again. Very nice. So yeah, those three lakes are rather newer, rather more open and exposed than Kingfisher here. Terrific little venue. Day tickets are one rod 6 quid and two rods 9 quid, that's adult. Concessions £4 and £7. And that's Tom Legg signing off from Dents Farm Hilby, where I'm going to leave the young gentleman at the far end there to enjoy his evening bagging up on carp like that one. Well done, sir. Bye for now.